Today I'm gonna be playing some solos, and yeah. So to get started with, there's gonna be a live event on December 14th. So I'm probably gonna be streaming that at 1:30. Because it starts at 1:30. So let's... Alright, so first I'm gonna change my skin. My try hard one. And then we'll get right into the game. So my goal is to get top 10 in solos 3 times. As you can see in the bottom left corner, there is a finished top 10 in solos 0 out of 3 challenge. Alright, so we're going to be dropping Lazy Lake. I always get my dubs there. Hopefully I don't die quickly. I don't die quickly, it's just that they spam a lot. Like yesterday I was playing a 2v1 with my friends and nah, did not go well. They both had their AR out and spamming me. Anyways, if you're watching, you know who you are. That was kind of bad because I dropped down really late and then into that. And I had bad loot. All I had was a FOMA. Alright, hopefully next round I can get out of health or something. Dang it, I could have built, I just realized. Oh well, maybe next time. If you're watching, if you're watching this, stay tuned to the end, because we're going to probably do a 1v1 with my friend once he gets on. Let's see what time it is. Yeah, he'll get on like in a few minutes. So we're on Pleasant Park. I've never seen anybody land over this, so I'm gonna take it. Oh, yeah, I shouldn't have done that little thing I was doing. Yeah, I went back. I'm trying to go back forward. This guy didn't even have a good combo. It would have been better if he would have started the green style. It's fine. I know in my other videos I've only made them like 10 up to 13 minutes long, but no. I'm gonna start like trying to make them like an hour or so. Okay, if we're gonna do a challenge, we're gonna do a 10 like challenge. Doesn't seem hard to you guys. So we're gonna do a 10 like challenge. We get 10 likes, the next video we're gonna do 20 likes. Hopefully we can get 10 likes. Hello? I thought maybe this would be a good place to land again. Just so I could show you guys my skill. How good am I? The black screen is like my first game's on. So I'm gonna try to do better. Who's gonna shot it? Nope. Oh no, I missed all the shots. Oh, I'm dead. Bro, how's this keeping all these shots? Not my skill. I can do better than that. I know I could. I just need to try harder. So cold. Remember, please like and subscribe. Bro, where this kid is goaded. Did you see that kill? Like no one would be able to beat me. Except for, you know, my bud, Tfue. But you know what they say, face weighs better. But that's not even true. Cause I think Tfue's better. Comment down, who's your favorite Fortnite player? I can be anybody. It can be me, it can be my friends if you've been watching. It can be Ninja, Kifu, anybody. I can hear you guys like, anybody? Oh, anybody. So yeah, comment right now. So you're gonna try to like and subscribe in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you like and subscribe? I'm waiting. Alright. Subscribe. And like. And if you didn't subscribe, shame on you. Cause you're gonna be watching my talent right now. What I can do. No months. Oh, this kid's dead. Should I go in there or not? I feel like I'm gonna feel disturbance. I mean, what the heck? This kid's gonna die anyways. You try to hide from me, you can't. I feel like I should take this real quick. I'm gonna try to snipe that. Can you come out from the back? That was kind of like an easy kill with them. So I gotta run for it because I have low health. And I feel like I'm not. Ooh. I don't know if I should use it for it. Oh yeah, I feel like it. I knew they were gonna be following me. Yes. People are, but they're scaring me. I'm like scared right now. My plan is I'm gonna take this bow and run. Let's go. Was it just me, or did you guys hear that? Oh, yes, I knew there was still gonna be people. Got an idea. I'll blend in, but they're not gonna be able to see me. Alright, let's wait in here for a few seconds. Can I probably wait until like I get 100? But I'm scared. Like there's a boat coming in and all sorts of things. I only got like 2 seconds. Alright, we're good. I wonder if that's my boat, because it came from over here. Who cares? Yeah. I do think I got a few new seasons that I start playing in. I started playing season 2 / season 1, I don't remember. Alright, so this is a live event I've been telling you guys about. December 14th, 1:30 p.m. So, that's the time I'll be posting the video and everything. If you're watching my channel, start watching it on December 14th. I'm gonna bait him. I'm gonna trick them. Get out because there's somebody over there. And I got it all planned out. Yes, of course. Are you both coming from behind? Is anything in here? like I should wait for one. No, I'm not waiting in here. Okay, I got sniped. I'm trying to get out of this circle. I had a feeling I was gonna do that. Should I try to snipe this? I'm just gonna keep on running and trying to snipe it. Alright, I just covered myself. Hold up, I need this real quick. That's what I try to do. Because I'm smart like that. Ooh, it's my skin right there. She took my skin. You know what? She took my skin. I'ma take her life. I hate when people double team me. Oh yeah, I just when he was in there would have killed her. But of course I have to get double teamed. Because that's what people do whenever they see me. Because I'm too goaded for them. Game is all good, but it really makes us rage. We rage on you, but never find it really easy to play. This game is so good. It just makes us rage sometimes, but it's a really good game. You want to play Minecraft and you're really trash. When you do in Minecraft, what else do you do? Like, does anybody get what Minecraft is? No? No, no, I don't think people would get that. You fly in the air like another wish. Me and you. We want you to know that we just don't care. We're sending it to Greggy with all of us. So we're touching and dancing and dancing and listening. Comment, click down in the description. Please find a sound that we love the animals. Comment in the description about the bad animals without a mask. Sounds like a thing. On a house with a reindeer farm, do you know what it's like? Fooling the clones. Every year he gets bigger and bigger. You really might think we will watch his face. And I thought about a single wolf. He even tried to cycle. Train or a plane. He thought he might like what he'll stick with us to his dying day. Cause he knows we're the ones who can pull his sled. Without us. Santa's nothing anymore. Don't really get it on me, really nice on me. We all doing just trying to do this guy. It's just that we want the attention we deserve, cause ignoring us really takes a lot of night. If you guys want some jokes, I'll be happy. Alright, so first joke is, do you think I'm something with karate? Why, you say? Because he has a black belt. Did you know that Rudolph isn't rude? Because he's a reindeer. Reindeers aren't rude. That was a bad one, sorry about that one. Alright, we'll do some smart riddles. You guys are gonna try to find it in the comments. If you're in a race, when you pass second place, what place are you? Comment down below the answer. Whoever gets it is gonna be the best. I'm gonna shout them out. Okay, so if you were born 5 years ago, how old are you right now? So, for example, let's say you're 15. You're gonna be 10. You just gotta subtract 5. So, whoever gets the answer, you know what they say. You get shout out. I have no comments coming in, so probably I'll wait for like another minute or so. And if I forget about the riddles, just tell me. Comment, hey Fornipo, you forgot about our riddles. Oh, and if you wanna see what the joke was, if you thought the joke was funny, type in "you're funny." By the way, guys, I don't have a supportive creator code, so yeah, I'm gonna help out one of my buddies, and so I want you to use code TFU. In the item shop thingy. Did you guys see that? Until I get my supporter creator code? Wow, I really haven't gotten into an action. It's only gotten 1k. That's the action I'm looking for. So, my friend just got on. Not the one I wanted to get on. But I want him to get on. It's just that I wanted just a different friend. He is not a man, but one you want him. So yes, I like one you want him. But I'll play duels with him and, you know, have some fun. Cause that's what friends are all about. This kid thinks he can run away from me. Oh, you're dead. I'm sucking down the wrong type. I knew you were right there, but I just ran away. Okay, hold up, let me do something real quick. Hopefully, watch so he doesn't kill me. Alright, chat, so me and my friend are gonna be playing duels. Alright, Aaron.
Aaron. We're gonna play duels?
Yeah, we're gonna play duels. Aaron, I made a deal with my stream. If they would get this riddle, I'll shout them out. You're kind of a part of my stream, so you wanna try it?
A riddle?
Yeah.
Alright.
So it's, if you're in a race and you pass second place, what place are you?
If you're in a race?
Yes, and you pass second place, what place are you?
First.
Second. Because you're in third place and you passed them. You get it?
Oh, yeah.
But you're not supposed to say that if you're in third place. Alright, here's another one. If you were born 5 years ago, how old are you?
5 years ago?
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'll give you a clue. You just have to do your age minus 5 years. You'll get it.
I was 5 years old.
Yeah. So, you get a shout out. Ready?
Yeah.
Shout out to my buddy, Aaron. Hopefully somebody else can try to get the other one. But until that, we'll have to wait. Alright, so my battery just died, so I need to switch my controls real quick. Alright, there we go.
I don't know what skin to put.
I know, me neither. Like, all the skins, like, are good, but, like, you get tired of wearing them.
Yeah. And I just chose a random skin. I'll just wear this. I wanted the blue one, but
wait, did you need help getting the style for this skin? Or did you already
I got that style.
Cause I barely remembered the other day you tried to do it and you just changed the skin cause we couldn't do it. Bro, you can't believe the Candy Axe is back.
I know, I might get it. Well, yeah, I'm gonna get it.
Well, you have 8 hours until it leaves. So, hopefully you do.
I go to the V-Bucks.
You know what would have been cool? You know how the how they were giving the Merry Mint Axe for free at GameStop?
Yeah.
It would have been better if you would have just went to GameStop and they would give it to you. You wouldn't have to buy anything else just to get it.
Alright.
Or if you already have the Candy Axe, that
candy
they would just
axe.
Give
They'll
it to you.
They'll probably give you a style.
No, like they would just give it to the people who don't have the Candy Axe.
True. But then you can just buy the Candy Axe. Mm. Right? No.
Who?
All right, let's play some duels. Let's clap, kids.
Bro, I can't believe the Shadow Hop is back. Is that the best skin?
I want everything.
Wait, don't you have 1,000 V-Bucks? 1,300
no.
Something?
I just have 300. I bought something, but I don't even know. I don't even remember what. Oh, it was a gold trooper, I think. Wait,
no. No, that was... what's it called? Before. Bro, I still regret buying the mushrooms.
I thought you would have been wearing the back thing right now.
I know.
Oh,
Alright,
I bet you no one in the game bought those galaxies. Look at this balloon. I don't want to go up, does it?
Let's go salty.
Salty.
Can you, are you playing salty golden ball?
This is too late.
Are you gonna be on December 14th?
Huh?
Are you gonna be on December 14th?
Yeah, of course. It's on Saturday, huh?
Yeah, it's on Saturday. Cause, remember the event?
What? Oh, I'll do it on the...
Same. There's somebody in there already.
That's the Gaxa?
No.
Oh, he has a pump.
Up here. Oh, he came up here. Okay. Good job,
nice!
Hmm?
Come on.
He's getting scared, isn't he? You can take his new idea of him. This kid's gold. He has a dark bomber.
Oh, I thought I had another gun.
And you know what happened to me on my second game on? Okay, so you wanna know what happened to me on my second game on? So I was like on a pleasant. I was barely gliding down. I had missed the house, so I was walking to it and somebody comes from behind and starts shooting me with an AR. He's like non-stop.
I know, I was at Pleasant, and like, I didn't have no gun. Like, I landed at this house. I landed at a gray house. And then, the guy on the other house, you know that small house?
Yeah.
He came and rushed me, and I had no gun.
Bro, don't you think people rush you with no gun?
He had a pump and everything. Mm. And then I found a pistol, and I killed him.
Don't you hate when people rush you even though you have no guns? And then they end up dying?
Oh yeah. And then they have shield too.
Yeah. But at least you killed them. So I need to get to this Eagle Outpost. Have you been to the one by Frenzy?
No.
It's like over here. Have you been to that one?
Nope. Alright. So let's go to the top or?
Let's go to the top. Okay, so we can help. So I can help you with the challenge. Because I know you want the, space gun.
Oh yeah, it is an outpost. Let's go.
You finished them all?
Yep. Mm-hmm. And I got a new landing spot.
Guys, is somebody here? I'm not sure what you're doing. I only did that because all you had was an RPG and I don't want you to kill it yourself.
That's good. Wait, I'm gonna take this big pot.
Oh, we don't take the big pot real quick here.
Wait, I'm gonna head to this. For one more mini. I'm not gonna play this RPG.
Alright.
It takes a little bit damage. And like I think it's dangerous.
I know, because you almost killed yourself, I saw. Like when you shot it, you were so close to the bullet.
I need to hide till someone comes.
You know there's only a 1% chance of that happening, right? Because nobody lands here. Guess what I found? Another big pot.
Fishing rod.
Shouldn't we take it? So we can fish for like the heels or anything.
Is it not would have been funny?
What?
If you go like this and your 2 feet are on the left. It's not.
Wait, stand still, stand still. Get over here. You can probably try to fish for guns over there.
Oh yeah, that's a challenge. I think I need to throw that and catch fish. But
we'll find
on.
Yeah. Is that one over there? Your turn.
What was that?
It was on wood.
Oh, what? I'm gonna go here, right?
Alright.
Go to the pond. There's another fish in this. Wait, where's the pond at? Over there?
No, it's because from far away it looks like, you know, where the fishes are?
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it looked like it over here.
Oh, because of the white.
You have somebody gliding on you?
Got him.
Nice, there's another one coming from behind. He's far, I can hear him.
He has 27 targets.
You wanna rush him? He's low.
Whoa, why are you?
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is that it?
Yes. Yeah. He's out in the open.
Is that 30-60?
Nice. Should I go for the loot real quick? He's healing, for sure. Do you have any small ammo? I'm out. I'll build.
Ah. Let's do this finally, sir.
Wait, peek out real quick. Hit him twice for 8. We got him going, alright. I'll peek out, you shoot him.
He's getting there, but...
Should we go for them? Oh, he's not gonna be able to see me.
How about someone, one of us distracted him? What is this kid building? I think he's running out of mats because he's built in metal. Either you can try to break it down.
He's gonna come down on me and I'm gonna die. Oh, wait, can you res me? Res me?
Ah, so it goes kind of far.
And the water is the wrong direction. Who cares? Who cares? Wait, over here, over here. I think we're gonna make it.
Yep.
We should have just ran.
I know.
Dang it. Oh, I'm dead.
I don't know if I can ask you.
Do you have any bandages or are you good?
Should I go for the rest?
Yes. Oh. How about you, like, carry me, or no? Will you use my bandage?
But if I carry you, we both might die.
Yeah.
Because I don't think they'll let me do my bandages and carry you at the same time. Surprisingly, still one ticker. Wait, we can use this.
I know, but it's the wrong direction we wanted to go. We wanted to go up here, not down here. We're going to take much more longer.
Yeah, we're dead. Are you still sharing?
Yep. This is embarrassing on my stream. I've been streaming for like an hour already. I'm gonna turn off my stream. Alright. Well guys, hope you enjoyed my live stream. And I'll see you all next Saturday and Sunday.